Now I am going to discuss about a problem on exponential Fourier series. So for the given figure, we have to calculate exponential Fourier series quotients, and also we have to draw frequency spectrum. So frequency spectrum means we have to draw both amplitude and phase spectra. So this is the diagram they have given. A square waveform having the magnitude plus or minus a and the time period of 2 pi. Okay. So for any given diagram, if we want to find out whatever that are trigonometric Fourier series, cosine Fourier series, or this exponential Fourier series, first we have to find out the function for the given diagram. What is this this diagram? It is a square waveform having the magnitude a and minus a. It is having the magnitude a during the interval 0 to pi. During the interval pi to 2 pi, it is having the magnitude minus a, and it is constant line, right? So we can write simply x of t, the function is a during the interval 0 to pi, and during the interval pi to 2 pi, that is magnitude minus a, and I have considered t naught as 0, and t naught plus t will become t only. Now the interval is from 0 to capital T. And what is capital T? Fundamental time period. What is the time period of signal? This is repeating. The signal is repeating after every 2 pi times. So capital T is equals to 2 pi here. If capital T is equal to 2 pi, then what is omega naught? Fundamental frequency. Omega naught is 2 pi by T. T is 2 pi, 2 pi by 2 pi, it is nothing but omega naught is equal to 1 radians per second. So what we have to calculate? Exponential Fourier series. So exponential Fourier series. What is the formula? Exponential Fourier series. Cn is equal to summation n is equal to minus infinity to infinity, x of t is equal to cn e power jn omega naught t. Okay, so we have to calculate the Fourier quotients. What are the Fourier quotients? Fourier quotients are C naught and Cn. So what is the formula we got for C naught? C naught is equals to 1 by T integration T naught to T naught plus T, that is 0 to capital T x of T into dt, right? So here 1 by 2 pi integration 0 to 2 pi x of t into dt. So 1 by 2 pi, here we know the function, we are having the square waveform having the magnitude, this is 0 to pi and this is pi to 2 pi. So we have to split the integrals. 0 to pi, what is x of t? A into dt, and pi to 2 pi, it is minus a into dt. Okay, so if I do the integration, a by 2 pi, because a is constant, and integration of 1 is t, here t limits are 0 to pi plus here minus t, limits are pi to 2 pi. So I'll get 0. C naught as 0. And what is Cn? What is Cn formula? 1 by t integration 0 to t x of t e power minus jn omega naught t into dt. So 1 by 2 pi, same I am splitting the limits 0 to pi a into e power minus jn omega naught is 1 jn t into dt integration pi to 2 pi minus a e power minus jn t into dt, right? So as a is constant, I am taking outside a by 2 pi, a by 2 pi. Next, I am doing the integration. E power x integration is e power x by x. So here e power minus jn t by e power minus jn t by minus jn, having the limit 0 to pi, e power minus jn t by minus jn, having the limits pi to 2 pi, right? So here jn, jn in the denominator we are having and taking outside a by 2 n j 2 n pi, and minus also I am taking outside. So I am having e power minus j n pi minus e power 0 minus e power, sorry, okay, j n pi. Next, here e power minus j 2 n pi minus e power minus j n pi. So here I am having minus a by j 2 n pi. So e power minus j 2 n pi can be written as minus 1 whole power n, and this is minus 1, right? Minus e power minus j 2 n pi value is 1 minus, and e power minus j 2 n pi can be written as like this, okay? So here if small n is even, if small n is even, minus 1 whole square, minus 1 whole square means it is 1, 1 minus 1 0. Next, this one also, minus 1 whole square is nothing but plus 1, 1 minus 1 minus 1 whole square, minus 1 whole square means that is 1, 1 minus 1 0. So if n is even, this total function is equal to 0. Okay, if n is odd, if n is odd, if n is odd, x of cn is equals to minus a by j 2 n pi into, so cn is equal to minus a by j 2 n pi, and minus 1, if n is odd, this one will become minus 1, minus 1 minus 1 minus 2 minus, okay, 1 minus of this one will also will become minus 1 if n is odd. So minus of 1 minus of minus will become plus. So here, and this minus I am having, minus of minus here 2. So total I'll get minus 4, minus of minus plus 4a by j 2 n pi. I'll get 2a by j n pi. And if I bring this j upside to the numerator, I'll get 2a j by n pi. Okay, so cn is 0 if n is even. Cn is minus 2a j by n pi if n is odd. Now I am writing total series, x of t is equals to C naught value I got 0, right? So I will write summation n is equal to minus infinity to plus infinity, except n is equal to 0, Cn e power jn omega naught t this e naught plus and this summation. Already we have discussed this one, but this c naught is 0, we got already, and only we got cn for odd values of n, right? So summation will change like this. Summation n is equal to minus infinity to infinity minus j 2a by n pi e power j n, omega naught value is 1, j n t for n odd values. So this is x of t. So as c naught is 0, c 1 and c minus 1, because this is two sided. Complex exponential Fourier quotient Cn is two-sided. So we'll get same values for Cn and C minus n. If n is 1, C1, C minus 1. N is equal to 1, we have to substitute. So I'll get 2a by pi. 2a by pi. So as it, we won't consider here minus symbol because modulus of Cn. So the same value for both positive n value and negative n value, same magnitude will present, right? Here we are having minus 2aj by n pi. This is a value we got. This is a value we got for n is odd. Okay. So if we have a plus bj, okay, function, if we want to find out the magnitude, how we'll find, okay, whatever the symbol, a minus or a plus, whatever we are having, we'll consider a square plus b square under root of, we'll get only positive value. So like that I will have 2a by pi. Okay, what is c3 and c minus 3? We should not consider here 2, because for n even values, what is cn value? It is 0. So we'll consider only odd n values. Okay. So odd n values, I'll get 2a by 3 pi. And c5 minus 5, I'll get 2a by 5 pi. Like that. Okay. So if I want to draw the spectrum, magnitude spectrum, so what I'll get? Magnitude spectrum for n is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. What is C naught value? It is, C naught value is 0. And what is C1? C1 and minus 1 is 2a by pi. It is 2a by pi. Actually, we should not draw this one. It is 0. And next, this one is also 2a by pi. For 2, it is 0. For all even values, it is 0. For odd values, I got 2a by 3 pi, 2a by 3 pi. Next, 2a by 5 pi. As denominator value is going on increasing, total value will decrease. That's why the magnitudes are going on decreasing. It is 2a by 3 pi and it is 2a by 5 pi. So this is magnitude spectra. Magnitude spectra is in between the frequency and magnitudes. Okay. If I want to draw phase spectra, phase spectra is always in between omega versus phase. So what is the phase I'm getting? For 0, 1, 2, 3, like that. So we have to calculate. How to calculate the phase? Phase is actually calculated for this one, for this function. How to calculate the phase? It is tan inverse b by a. Okay, that is tan inverse b by a. So here b is nothing but, we got only j. We are not having any real term. We are having only imaginary term. Okay. So here a minus we are having, b, this is minus a minus bj, a is equal to 0 because we are not having any real term, only imaginary term we are having. Here b is nothing but 2a by pi. Okay, so tan inverse b by a minus, so a value is 0, something, anything divided by 0 will give us infinity. What is tan inverse infinity? That is 90 degrees. It is 90 degrees. Okay, so whatever the value you consider, whatever the value of n you consider, you will get angle as only for odd values of n. For even values of n, we got a cn 0. So angle will also be 0. So for 0, it is 0. For 2, it is 0. 4, it is 0. Minus 2, it is 0. Minus 4, it is 0. But for 1, it is 90 degrees. 3, it is 90 degrees. Minus 1, 90 degrees. It is 90 degrees. Like this. Okay? Thank you.